first thing is to get an IV access. We will need to give medications directly to the fetus as opposed to giving it to the mother, which goes through the placenta and may or may not cross into the fetus.
The scariest thing I've ever experienced in my entire life, but I'm so glad we did it.
He's a little miracle.
Hopefully he gets to live the life of a normal kid with a scar on his chest.